Marchand staples him in, but here's Daniel dangling right in front of him. He flips the backhand through the crease. Marchand loads up for a hit on Salo, but the puck stays there. Henrik Sedin across to Edler to Henrik. Henrik's intentional slap pass, and now right across the goal line as Edler slips it through. Big collision on the near side boards. And we're going to get another penalty assessed.
Yeah, it's going to be Marchand, I believe. Some good plays by the Canucks. Two opportunities for the Sedins. One to the backhand, and then the rebound off the backboards. And then when this puck was up for grabs along the wall, Marchand's going to knock down Salo with that low hit. And they're going to call him for a penalty.
And Marchand is going to get the rest of the day off, I'm pretty sure.
Well, definitely the rest of the period with 1:13 to go. But if they're going to send him to the locker room, yeah, that's the indication that it's more than 2 minutes. Because he can go to the box, have a goal scored, and come back out. It's the second low hit I've seen today, Jack. Didn't I see one by Ballard?
Yep. It's a 5-minute major to Brad Marchand, so the Bruins are in really dangerous territory here against the best power play in the National Hockey League. Game misconduct has been assessed to Brad Marchand. And going into a very heavy section of the schedule, the Bruins are in danger of losing a couple of players to supplementary discipline from the senior vice president of hockey operations and player safety, Brendan Shanahan.